Hey guys, if you're playing Wild Hearts and you get to this mission where you have to set up camp along a Harugasumi way, and when you get to the target location and can't set up camp, like it won't let you put down a tent, here's what you got to do. You got to locate all the remaining dragon pits on the map, touch them, and then once you do that, you'll be able to make a tent back at the campsite. This like had me messed up for a while until I realized, oh wait, I got to touch all the dragon sites.